Everyone knows the name of Rockall from the BBC weather forecasts. But to most people, it was just a name, till survey ship HMS Vidal annexed it to Britain in the name of the Queen. Vidal's helicopter takes a landing party to the tiny Atlantic island, 250 miles west of the Hebrides. Nothing lives here but seabirds, and this is only the fifth recorded human landing. But Rockall is in line with Britain's new rocket range, and since no one else claims it, it's safer in British hands.
As in the version Clary and Utimichel is Yo, I guess Nahor and Yvish in the Clindian, Yvish in the Fast Suis and the Newest, Jidin Lichitin, Toshik the Tree Fichitin, I guess Sham Sorichiban, which in the Fakin Stock in the Line, Miedig, a Shao Hulter, a Stanic television is Jalan is Jach. Doing it all the Kale Fatted Yurskin, Achilles, which in the Clindian, the Scalach and Snahor and Fialaga, Sham Pishal of Angling. Ach, it is a lot of rock and roll in the here to it. It's a whole lot of rock and roll in that year. I guess my heart is in your list of a shen, call it in the Fadak in the back in the Kate Dash. Yes, and she hulled that of a show, but who's a loop, a girl, ur is ne horror and ur, Shanaklar.
I guess Gak Shen, she knew lately, too late to speak. Mae dy fan Clara siach ydy oes fes yn ffent eisiau oes o'n torstyn Clara mach fes yn gradd yn hen cytir talaf te denem fes yn dol hwrst o'r yn hen oes o'n sio a colch gyfel col yn iawn mae'r hal oes y denem the Macdonald Brothers agos cyw hannig sy'n sŵas swyndi sy'n fion yn denem the band from Rockall agos fa Rockall mae'r enem ys iafi fes yn ysmynion fe cymath ffricarach Ate iter yn hylen yn sir agos America agos ia fi cwtioch a stoch y gys yr wytigyn fi angen ceol. It was summertime The sands were hot and burning The day stretched out as far as eyes could see And from somewhere And the sun came down in oceans over me. Mm-hmm.
Blion o ŵr awn yn eist, I guess, awn mar sy'n tos o fydd y ffrwjec bych a sio. A mae hen trwy ydi ydi fi dyn yn ynghlar a sio ffat blion eich. I guess, charo dawn ddif cias no ffricrach. Ach, hem tych ma fe'n corym edd sio tos o fydd yn eist, I guess, a sio'n ma.
The difficult thing about all this is the start. Like all things, the start is always impossible. Probably the biggest difficulty we have is choosing songs, because there's years worth, no, decades worth of songs sitting on tapes over there. And it's all the different formats through the years.
Our first demos were all recorded on a basic cassette player. And I always kept this. It's a cassette of the very first time Calum and I ever wrote songs together. It's marked Portree, 1967, and if my maths are right, that makes it 45 years ago. Cashel, Adam. Let's have a listen. Here we go. Yeah, I remember this very well. That's Calum singing, and I think he's banging away on a guitar case, and I'm playing along on the guitar in the background. Yep, that's our that was in our bedroom in Fraser Crescent for three.
So here we are. So we're just going through these tapes. This is. That's a Runrig song. That's the original In Search of Angels. So that's obviously a song we'll not be using.
In 1984, this machine, would you believe, was state of the art. The Tascam Port Studio had completely revolutionised home recording. And well, we just had to have one. It was terrific. Used a standard cassette, four tracks, very simple. Easy to use, and it was just a great boost for the songwriting. It was actually the machine that Bruce Springsteen used on the Nebraska album. He recorded most of it on just using this machine.
Well, I had the week my own doctor turn a sound tape in. Has in a door and a lot of question your tooth and me own, I guess, Ketera Maristike, Shatur Tashen. Ach, I echoed on Haratoir of Ark in the archive of Humalitis, I guess. Torgen o hor yn hyfn y multi-tracks a sio hat y misg no lwyb o'r ein ilyw, sy'n mwy sy'n hec yma tydyf. Ach, cyw, a sy'n dod o cwmal o'n dolltron y teipiau.
After we signed to Chrysalis Publishing, we upgraded to an 8-track analog quarter inch. We wrote Searchlight and the Big Wheel albums on this one. Probably my favourite of these early formats, with a nice warm sound. And then after that was a natural progression up to 16 track half inch. Better quality and just more options. But oh, it weighed an absolute ton. I remember one occasion I was lifting it and I put my back out really badly. So after that, I didn't like it so much. So I'm a little bit scunnered with it. But, still get the job done though. Shamaha Nuyi Machlach Misanachlar. Tascam Shachtiag Tracks is tape analog in Orloch. I guess number Vadels a Fuamica Nashar Nagibuid na Hinyal Digitoch. Marishan player Nis McLaren the guitars, I'm Arkavig, a Fumna guitars, Bokus Jack is a tape, I guess it's a splas, a skne, and a hyol, a hat iter yalit in a Maviaxa. Could you, well, Hennas Physical, could you recuperish? Theo hulet that mae'r ha'n nwy yma gwbl mae'r chanio yn hyn. Ha ta mach a ffasen yn nes yn ymwyr yn cymysig yn gach. Nos y cyw a set up a sio hae a hos o'ch ma. Ha calo mes yn ymwyr nŵr yn y dyw fele hae gwbl i'r computer yn nes. Ach, wel gos y siarlwm sydd wedi cwbl eisiau siarad na fi cwbl i clos gydibod ar slwch.
Wel, sioc y dat digital audio tape. Ac os oes eisiau ni'n clar eich digital, mae miau na cydd ffichyd yn yma sen. Ac os a tor, demws tor o'r ein edd y tape gyna sio. Ac os sio'r yn ha, ffichyd, corys ffichyd blu yn y gwrs. Ac os fer gen y contenders, ac os a mi dod cydyd o'r ein sias edd computer.
Take this.
I'm a recording of the Yoch Bicker show, she harnel for the day in it. I guess she showered down, I was a hanicus a year old. A four mosach snocked, I guess, I am in the northern was winning. He copper quickly fan picker show, she took out on the reeds. Ach, rut is a Tushkader, I'm she plug a hanicus, she showered, shell flag a shit, and swim to. Who is stuck on a lung by my supplicate? I guess at the bottom of my hinge, I had you to slap, or who a trap was to get used to this. Pimshin laugh.
Okay, so it's time to make a lot of noise now and hit things. The musical starting point for the album is the drums. So I've set the kit up in this room and trying to go for a kind of a roomy sound. And I suppose, along with a lot of our ideas for the album, trying to create the kind of sound that you maybe hear in early 60s records, that kind of open sound. So I'm going to be locked away in here for the next week or so, by myself, the last Marian.
Well, she Duane Eddie, I guess Hank Marvin, the Gashly guitar of a Diva came hen. I guess her son of Clar, machine son, picking a drach of a shen, a hooder in Horan.
Maddy Van, Oran Gould, Stodi are parenting. I guess a show of Doran and Miss Munion, a hooder the Clar at Fat and the Suyah of Coramoch. Soitir chin iachi an adarna cocu, galianan sgasul ur lan tochus, aga shemach sa suich ashen, a hanig sa hosich, stodhi an ginyaloch akin ye.
O mo bari va, an a plan ir da kama, an yala va nek ta, ir na lochin ma, Sana sky alkistara Her a fuerta her in skare Gian ur gedi suas The unhappy Le gul mo vale pan Meshi se vede Sill and lasset quale cae Sashin mor mochie Sholeg mostis Cushi is sanis Stis and lusum gar ag mara An rail stannar hier ma val Thank you.
This one goes the furthest back in time. It's a very basic four-track port studio recording from the early 80s. And I think it was part of a batch that we gave to the band among some other songs, but it was unfinished at the time, so that's probably why it never got developed. But when we reviewed the material this time round, we thought this had a lot of potential. I guess it's really that sense of personal connection, that sense of oneness with our human experience that we often feel when alone in wild nature. That is the essence of the song.
When I walk among the hills, I can hear you. When I walk among the we'll be right back.
Sio ceol lwyr am i ham i gwpi i ddras de. Hei, dy dip sio sam i dol i gys a chys. A chwn i'n ahor yn iawn a hyd y tos yn ddweud yn y ffachlens i ceol ac yn ymwneud am. Ys chwn i'n ymwneud a hyd yn ymwneud y tos yw diwch yn y ffachlens. A chwffer yn ahor yn i'r ac yn hast ac i ceol ac ys ffawn. Is am I told you CD cast it I guess am I to hush the first to San Carlo you have am in macht yes and swing me you know must make it like Kleberg he's in die Hannes Karl Jo so I told you me la minden se plien the must klaar me ever on you ach ich hab mich is I took me kusun you hab mich is guitars is ideas just in Doran Klingens camera special Chapis here. But I'm going to cry on your fact when I can hast, ach, for me she is such a shade, mumbo jumbo, ach, a foom and then sat glass or in Gaelic.
We're probably halfway through the project now, and there's this song. It's one that we haven't done anything much with at all, quite deliberately. It's sometimes good to leave one song to later on, and you can maybe bring something fresh to the whole project. But this is a melody of Rory's, really like it. Very Gaelic, but there's no lyrics there. There's the hint of the song is within the music, but there's nothing really defined as such. So that's quite a challenge to work on this. And the sense I get of this is something very spiritual or ethereal. And the first thing we did is create the drum track, the rhythm for the song to sit in. Starting off with this a tambourine loop. And then we added in these high cymbals. And then a bell. And more bells. And then you start bringing in the kit. And then finally, back to the music. The song is it's sitting there now, probably nicely, just ready for lyrics or for the song to be sung on top of it. And I think we'll just again leave that until much later on for whenever or wherever inspiration comes from. Funny with a song like this, or songs that are unfinished, you know within yourself what the end result is going to be. You know it's going to be there, and it's just that you haven't seen it yet, and it hasn't come to the surface. But you know the minute it does, you'll recognise it, and nothing else will do but that whenever it arrives. It's a funny business. But anyway, we'll leave that sitting on the stove for the moment.
Það nú sem ferðast hús í dröngin var út að snu bótt, menn ekki út um bílu og hvað við að grema hvað þessi búið. Þú veist, við stríu og hús hús í dröngin, ekki nú sem. Hvað frýninga fer eiginlega ekki tróð. Ég finn þegar því það að húsin, að nú sem það kjönda. Það því hér hótt, konu sem við gáð sem gíð sen, að það slúið og sús hannu flanda ekki farið.
Well, I'm going to ask you to be a big hula shark. I'm going to ask you to be a big hula shark. I'm going to ask you to be a big hula shark. I'm going to ask you to be a big hula shark. I'm going to ask you to be a big hula shark. I'm going to ask you to be Ach, dyna tren siolatydd Iasgyn bach Iasgyn y Mwchgyn Mara yn y South Georgia a dwi eisiau bar sbarl fan cwydiwch enamol yn y sgalpau. A yn o'r yna dda cael ei ddechlawr ac yn gynnal yn agos stoff o'r cyfylrwyd ag yn y sestoddi a sio sestw a sio y fyg ffricrach am y doi.
Hame dylai enw byg yn Iasgyn o'r sôn ffacht fan ydyw. I guess shock at the tools, iPod, and dictaphone, I guess the coolakin.
Shepep and the oak mind you, a shom of the horse, and quenching the high ride.
Gold medal, no chance.
Thank you.
Fachlan Hoshimbly subscription dear. Nu was in the scribug show, was she run Hulafachel, Hulaparshin Foundings and Drach, a yen of who Tidach is who Shimbly is who pop on the doy. Well, Marisha Blair had a darn around that in Yon Hio, he had Lynia, Nuer, a darn a Lynia, a Hunnick, a Drissa Lynia, me, as a Gera Lynia, ooh. Well, and your burst has to be on the hen. Ashen Macalor, son Maram Fown, is Kilma Houston, met in a tarring mach spirit in Harish, Gulan Savat. Tidach Maraha Oran, it reality of a barstach, Rishin.
Looking for songs for this project, we've picked some songs that are really quite old. This one was written about 15 years ago, but it's a song I've always liked. It's just a dead simple song, and the reason is I love songs that are written just on the spur of the moment because of a real situation. And it's a song that was written, I remember I'd just come back from somewhere and I bought my daughter's couple of wee red dresses, and they were wearing them and they were just out playing at the side of the house. And it was just one of these wee fleeting moments. And it's a sort of song that for me is the most important type of song. It's a song about family. And all the great issues of the day are not as important as this. That's the whole feeling of it. But family in the sense of where you've come from, the people you've come with, their values, taking that into your own immediate family and planting that into another generation and moving forward. and I've always liked this song. It's just a dead simple wee song, and this is the demo from 15 years ago.
See you walking in the morning, your red dress on, through the garden of the roses and the new day sun. Where your ringlets hung down, you turn to laugh. The most perfect light crossed your path. You went off walking with your brother by the river's side, where the west wind moves through the trees at night. And over by the church where hawthorns grow, I keep following your footsteps wherever you go. Now you can't turn back when the die is cast. Take care of these days, they may not last. Now you're running through the graveyard where the stones stand high, and the swallows stretch out on the telegraph wire. A great misty silence crossed your fields at dawn, and these days of summer move forever on. Now you can't turn back when the day is cast. Take care of these days, it may not last. Still you make me believe, when all the doubt and all of the restlessness comes, it's just the way we break each other's hearts, we can't overcome. I hear your voice call from the tall birch trees. It's a long running circle from there to here. There's a gracious light on a broken road as the sundown shadows lead you. Now you can't turn back when the day is past. Take care of these days, they may not last. No, you can't turn back when the day is past. Take care of these days, they may not last. You can't turn back when the die is cast. Take care of these days, they may not last. No, you can't turn back when the die is cast. Take care of these days, they may not last.
I used to work in a recording studio that Calum and Rory came to as Runrig to record albums before in Glasgow, and we got a phone call from them saying that they were looking to do a solo album, and we were going to be working on the sort of tail end of it, putting things together and with a view to mixing some of them, but we've ended up mixing quite a few of them here, which has been great. But they said, I remember in the studio they came to, they bought a collection of demos one day on an old Fostex reel to reel. And I remember the first thing I thought was, look at the state of the cables. But apart from that, they played these tracks that were demos, and they sounded great. And Rory mentioned on the phone, he said, we're looking for the same sort of thing. We're looking to do a similar sort of project and sound. And I thought, yeah, that's something we could really get into.
Well, normally we're involved in a project at the front end, and we've got control over how we record it and how we choose to take songs, what direction to go with this. Calum and Rory sort of, they've been recording in their houses, they've been recording in Denmark, they've been recording all over the shop really, and really they came to us and our job has been to draw that together and kind of make a cohesive sound. Something that is, I suppose, giving it a little polish, not too much, because I don't think either the guys or us wanted to give it too much of a big sound. I think maintaining that vibe of a home recording, but just the interest level of that, and then upping the game a little bit.
Calum and Rory have been bringing things in on computer format, on digital tape format, and it's just been a really interesting process and pulling everything together. So yeah, I'm looking forward to hearing it all.
We're really getting there with it, and it's been an unbelievable laugh. It's been a great process for both of us, and amazing to work with guys like Calum and Rory. I mean, we know Runrig, we respect everything that's come before with the guys, so really a bit of an honour really to be asked to be involved in this part of their career, which is, I suppose, a fresh thing for them. They're getting to do something of their own, and it's exciting for us to be a part of that. And I'm looking forward to it being finished so that we can kind of enjoy it as a listener and see what it does. So yeah, great.
The guys have got this fantastic space just outside the studio door. Terrific room for reverbs. We've done lots of stuff in here. So we're just going to try a snare drum, and it's an attempt to emulate two of the great snare drums in rock music. The Boxer, Simon and Garfunkel, and Springsteen's Born in the USA. So here's our shot. Well, heck, I'm not trying to say that, because Kajera ha. Colas could be too long, did you? She was sore at your shogging. Has she taken her a lunin? Her son in peace, Clarig McGinney. I guess, Andras, the hammy. Drive she is a Ganachin, Kanyaku Suas, call of the Ruadi, I guess, a notion has she told a gala drain, a lunin. Well, Shoshin Yeneshin of London, I guess, Tien Kamafashker, Tedigan Rad. Skatera, did have crutching, commission, you know, peace, Clarig, Migidig, Amar.
Takalayon, Nathaniel, Kunastak, he on the Lumen. Yamas Mikkel Collis Terrors to used to do in Persia. The new Nog. Yevin Adoshak from McClendon, guitar pedal steel and sonora. The Skuna Sharish and Shaw, a Hungluchit at NML, BJ Cole. A BJ Viklich pedal steel, fat bleenich in the nest, the clarin boit reality, with Shania Twain, REM, except in John, from the Hoshi Gaelish Noran, and that's her peak. Allah Erlik Kasriak.
Back in the 30s, when American musicians were getting a bit more sophisticated in what they wanted to do, you know, playing in swing bands and stuff, as opposed to simplistic country or blues.
Yeah.
They started to want the steel guitar to have more harmonic complexity, so they had guitars with many different tunings on. And then they went, oh, well, maybe if we could raise or lower elements of the tuning, then we could create, you know, a more sophisticated sort of instrument. And that's the basic pedal steel sound. And you've got, so you're raising the G sharps, all of them. And then you're raising the Bs, the fifth note of the E chord, independently.
Yes.
Two different pedals.
Beautiful.
C sharp minor, A. And obviously you can run scales through each of those inversions, same as you can on a guitar. Tune them, it's a keyless tuning system, right here.
Right.
Yeah. This sounds like an interview.
York, Northgate, Doncaster, York, Darlington, Durham, Newcastle, Morpeth, Alma, and Edinburgh.
The autumn sea.